believe in COVID, but COVID believes in you, and COVID's going to find you if you're not careful. My message to you is COVID kills people.